I was raised by a family of dwarves. It's my mom,
Hello.
My dad, my brother, and my sister,
Hi.
And me. I had a 75% chance of being a dwarf, but I popped out tall as f- Never mind. I was born by C-section, which means I came out through the stomach, not the... And I was half my mom's size. So by the time I was one, she couldn't pick me up and I couldn't sit on her lap. So the whole time I was growing up, I felt like I was supposed to be a dwarf until I went to school. And then I felt confused.